want to be a team that's continually packing this building and a team that's competing for championships. I don't want this to be a one-hit wonder. And with the UConn fans, I don't think we will. Some nights it's going to work out for you, and some nights it's not. I'm glad it did tonight.